I quite often enjoy the role of playing devil's advocate, presenting them with ideas that they don't expect to come out of my mouth, and watching them respond to that. Students often quite quickly pick up that I enjoy that role and often respond in quite a humorous way to it. And that kind of warm interaction over a serious teaching and learning issue is terrific.